your hands and stand where I can see you.
All right, you got me, homie. All right. You know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out. Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record. Hey, let's see if we can scan my buddy. Suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait.
should come out from behind that building. Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away.
Walking appears to be accessing a small garage.
All right, this is it. I'ma get the call.
Hey, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
What happened?
Hey, look, just stay on him, man, and let me know where he is.
Going south on Dutch Drive. Suspect going west down alley toward El Rancho.
You see him?
Car going north on El Rancho.
Woo!
All units be advised, we have a possible joyrider heading west on Howick in a black C-Type.
Hey, man, you get another cop on this shit?
Nah, homie. Now, you'd appreciate the authenticity.
Oh, okay. Well, I fucking don't.
Cup Unit 3, we have reports of dangerous driving in your sector.
Well, this is Chopper Unit 3. Reports are greatly exaggerated. Over. Your boy Chad very nearly totaled the score. Oh, Chad, that was close.
All right, I see him. Moving in. Fuck me, man. Hey, you my eyes, right?
Suspect back on Del Perro heading west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. He's getting away.
Hey, where is he, man?
Reckless driver sighted crossing Dorset Drive. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices.
Hey, where this fucking asshole at?
Lost sight of suspect near a parking garage. Request ground units to investigate. Hey, buddy, lower our altitude so I can see in. Goodness, I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him! Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh. Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Hey, it's not him, dawg. I hope this motherfucker in here.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. It ain't got no resale. Zilch. Hey! Ah, no!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker. Well, fuck this.
Go easy on the score, kid.
Man, it's hard driving with you up there watching me, dawg. I get self-conscious and shit. Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity. I'm security. I'm fast cars, blow jobs. I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh, man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man. I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.